What's up, everybody? Coach Trevor here. So today in this video, we're gonna go over the half windmill, all right? And so in the half windmill, it's basically just the bottom, or sorry, it's basically transitional phase from going from your hand on the ground to coming to this lunge position, okay? And there's a few different variations, depending on where people's skill sets are, or even just where their mobility is at as well. So what they can do is they can come to the hand, boom, a really advanced version. If you wanna make things spicy, make sure they're ready for it with the light weight, or start with body weight. They'll come down, boom, to their elbow, and then they'll drive up, stand tall, right? And then that's just it, okay? So this is actually can be used with a relatively heavy load. So get overhead, boom, breathing, bracing, right, ribcage down, eyes on the weight, coming down here, boom, and they're just pushing off, okay? So it's a modified version of a windmill. Also, bracing here, coming down to the elbow. Make sure they don't push off with their hands, so their fist is up, abs on tight, bracing, eyes on the weight, coming up, okay? So it's working their obliques, making sure that they're staying nice and tight, back staying straight, hand above the shoulder as they're doing the movement. We rarely add this bad boy. A lot of times we do it with the complex, or maybe it's like a swinging snatch with it, and then hitting with the windmill, boom, or if it's like a clean to press. So we're cleaning it, boom, elbow comes back, scoop, press, touch, or touch, and then come up, right? So it can either be loaded, heavy, light, whatever the function is, whatever we're going for. If it's strength that day, mobility, the main thing is that they have to have the mechanics down of it, they have to have a good understanding of it before we jump them in anything.